And if she wins $250, you give her 100 and a quarter and you keep 100 and a quarter.
That's right.
Good system, good system.
She pays the motel bill and the hotel bill and the room. And I take care of her. I'm managing the money.
Hey, Teddy, what do we have going on in 1:30 is our...
105.
What is that, Jungle Fever?
105.
Oh, 105, a Jungle Fever. Hey, we better win some money, Ted. The first...
you guys better win.
What's the first prize, Ted?
25
G's. Okay. Second prize, Lil.
Oh, got an arrow. Had your own sale.
Lil? Lillian.
Lillian.
Look up, look up. Watch the birdie. Smile. That a girl. You enjoying yourself, Lil? What did you have for breakfast?
Omelette.
Yeah, omelette. What else? You had latkes?
Bread pudding.
Bread pudding, and I gave you, Sid brought you a bowl of figs. Okay. All right.
Hey, Lil.
I'm going to go get my cheesecake. My latkes today. I had my cornflakes. I had all the kind
why
of
you want to have. Why are you
from $1.99.
You hear that?
Unbelievable. I tell you, what a restaurant is. You like Chinese? They got Chinese there. You like American? They got American. You like Mexican food? They got Mexican food. Right, Julie?
Yes, sir.
Do you work here or what?
Anything you want for $1.99. That's why
that?
I pay $500. To take the plane and get down here, get a
that?
Meal for $1.99.
He works for the hotel here. There he goes more food. There he goes. Look at him. Look at Leo go. Oh, no, Teddy, he's gonna make me too. Look at him, four-legged Teddy. Hey, there she goes. That's beautiful. She has a nice sun on. She notices everything. I couldn't fool her at all. Yeah, that's my sister. Ready.
Wonderful.
Little, they call her Little Fridula. Yeah.
Machine.
Yeah.
I like when it comes out the
money. Look at that. She likes when it comes out the money.
Mm-hmm.
That's the name of the game.
Well, how do you like the game of poker?
Yeah, it's a beautiful Stacy. Look at her. Look at her. She can't keep her eyes off us. Lovely Stacy. That's pretty easy. Just bought some more cheesecake. Oh, look at him. Man, never had it so good. Look at that there. Look at it.
Oh, now it's on. Okay, I want to make sure you're doing it right.
Okay. I can't fool him either.
Yeah, no, it's on now. Yeah. It's on now.
It's on now.
This is our banquet night after our Jungle Fever tournament. Now, here's the contestants. That's my wife, Lillian. And there is Freddie, my sister. And there is Debbie's granddaughter,
Stacy.
Stacy. Yeah, let's hear it for Stacy. Oh! And that's Teddy. He is one of the contestants. And Teddy. How much did you win, Teddy? How much you win, Teddy? Teddy won 200 big bills he won during our contest. And now we're gonna go to the next person, and that's Anita. Anita, she's winning money on the machines, but she was not one of the contestants, but that's her husband, Sid. And Sid, how much money you win, Sid? Sid won 300 bills. 300 bills in a contest. And now we're going to Julie. How you doing, Julie? Julie's been making money on a particular slot machines, but she didn't join us as one of the contestants. But she knows better. Next time, she'll join us. And there is Sam. Well, what do you got to say for yourself, Sam?
When is Lillian getting the money?
Okay, and that's my brother, Sid, and he's racking it up. And by the way, the big winner, would you believe it, is the one who's taken the particular film, me, Leo Garfinkel. I won $500. How much did I win, Lil? $5 I won. So all together, we won, Teddy Zaner, $2. Sid won $3. I won $5. That makes it, how much did I make it? A G, and then I also won $100. So we got $1,100 that we're going to split among ourselves. This will be continued.
Hey, $5 bills, $3 bills, $2 bills. That's one big G plus $100. We won $1,100.
that again. That was nice.
What's that called?
The aquarium.
The aquarium. Look how pretty that aquarium is. Fish is beautiful painting. This is the casino. Oh, the traffic. Oh, the traffic, all the people. Love that casino. That's inside. This is called the Rio Casino. Nina, where are we going now?
We're going to the stage.
Stage? How about the planet?
Planet Hollywood.
Where is that at?
Right over there.
Where?
Right there.
Hold on, let me see. Oh, is that the Planet Hollywood?
Yes, it is.
This is the Planet Hollywood in Las Vegas. Look at that. What day is today, Nina? August 28, 1996. We're in Las Vegas. Freddie and Teddy, Lee and Lou, Stacy, and Sam and Julian Louie. Zoo here, look at it. Oh, a bunny. Oh, we're in that, yeah, in Las Vegas Zoo. Look at that dog bark. Oh, it's in the cage. Look at it. Reminds me of Randy. Hey, Freddy, what do you got there?
I'm
what
hungry.
Is that? Look at that.
Always
look at that.
Hungry.
Gee.
Want to eat?
We had the stage. The stage. The stage. Brilliant.
Not a cat.
No, not
a cat.
You're not a cat.
Oh, we're in the wrong place.
Hey, she's always eating. She's always eating.
Let's go. Drink some.
Betty, what are you eating? A pickle?
See the back of the shirt? It says
Betty. We're at the stage delicatessen for you.
I like my pickle.
Look at it. He likes his pickle. Laban, you're with his pickle.
I like pickles at the stage
delicatessen. That's right. Where's Lillian? Oh, boy, watch out, she don't bite your finger.
Oh, boy. Lillian's been eating matzo balls, too.
Yeah.
I'm going to have a corned beef sandwich.
With rye.
And what are you going to have?
Do you have some butter?
I don't know yet.
You don't know yet?
A corned beef sandwich with butter. Corned beef with butter. I eat the valve, the corned beef with butter.
Corned beef and butter.
Mustard. Yeah. What are you chewing your way on?
Pickles.
Pickles. What kind of pickles? Let me see a pickle.
Sweet and sour.
Sweet and sour? Okay. What are you ordering? What are you ordering here at the stage?
A salami sandwich on rye.
No soup.
No soup. No matzo ball soup. They give you a big bowl. Ready?
Yes, corned beef sandwich.
Corned beef and a pickle. And a no matzo ball soup. No matzo ball soup. Teddy, what did you order, Teddy?
Not yet. I'm going to order.
Yeah, you're going to order what?
A special. A soup.
A soup.
Half a sandwich.
A half a sandwich.
And a salad.
Uh-huh.
I don't know why they're ordering like this, because they're going to have to order all over again with wonderful waitress.
You hear that there? Isn't that
you're
something?
You're ordering, and I'm not here.
See? This waitress is getting disturbed. She says she's going to quit. Oh boy, Benson Hayes, class paper. Yeah.
I would have went to Madison.
Yeah.
But I moved to Southern Brooklyn.
Well, Teddy wasn't able to go to school. They locked him up before he was able to go to school.
Yeah, I couldn't.
I could take some meals.
I could meet.
I could drop the hot
food
in Miami.
Oh boy. They're reminiscing.
Years ago.
Really. Okay, we are now in Caesar's Palace. That's Stacy covering her face because she don't like to be photographed unless she has makeup on. What'd she say? What? I don't know what happened, but anyhow, here comes Sid and Anita, and we're at the Caesar Palace, and today is Wednesday, and we're heading back for our casino, the Rio Casino. Who's that, Anita?
That's Julius.
Julius. Uh-huh. A good Yiddish boy shake. Anyhow, we went to the restaurant here.
Hail Caesar.
You're absolutely right. Lillian, did you enjoy your matzo ball soup today?
I enjoyed that a lot.
Great. Oh, my sister. Anyhow, there is Anita, and she plays...